Yeah, hell yeah. See, it was hip-hop that damn near changed my life. From meeting Ozone in LA in 85. From my attempts to try and step on stage and rhyme. To my beyond 2005 state of mind. From a copy of a culture to teaching a tradition. From electric boogaloo to the beat that keeps my rhythm. From wandering the tracks to the mud that's in my hand. From wanting to be black to loving who I am. From not knowing where you're from to the image of city. From no one knowing hip-hop to kids thinking they're 50. From the dramas on film to the dramas in life. From posh clothes to now knowing they're worth half of the price. And from thinking to be king, you gotta have wealth. To the inner revolution I call knowledge itself. So from back then till now, I still rap for the pleasure. Be it rich or poor, man, I'm still happy as ever.
You gotta understand me. I gotta understand you so we can stand together. Recognize and vision this. One love, one mic, sets aside our differences. You gotta understand me.
Of the burbs, from a dyslexic kid to an artist of words, from a wild child to my parents trying to steady me, from taking my parking cube to giving me heavy D, from mimicking thugs thinking the lyrics were dope, to getting no satisfaction cause it was mirrors and smoke, from the home of hip hop to a land owned by rock, from rhyming to my mirror to thousands blowing the spot, but through all the cheers and the brew and the beers, was just a kid on the bus, headphones glued to his ears, who just grew through the years to pursue with the tears, the blood, sweat and make something with his crew and his peers. See, it was hip-hop to put three lost souls on a map, from showing us the country to putting clothes on our back, and from finding myself in my mic's reflection to this musical marriage that gave my life direction.
You gotta understand me. I gotta understand you so we can stand together. Recognize and vision this. One love, one mic, sets aside our differences. You gotta understand me.
On the street, no, this soul's not for sale. When I'm fucking with these beats, the landlord of these lyrics, with a touch of what can be. And if it doesn't break ground, you can trust it wasn't me. The deepest of minds can't frame what I've imagined. Three eyes on the train, writing rhymes on a napkin. See, these kids don't have Bentleys, they sit and take the bus. But if you're playing this tape, your situation's sus.
From backstage butterflies to a passionate debut, from not having a path to push passion away through, from this rhyming release to stress I've got off my chest, from chasing a dream to holding it hard off the press, and from shoe store days to writing sessions at night, to a culture that ultimately taught me lessons in life. So from back then till now, I still rap for the pleasure. Being rich or poor, man, I'm so happy as ever.
And we won't stop until we get that feeling. That's why we get on up. That's why we get on.
Recognize and vision this. One love, one mic, sets aside our